Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make this Ka'aba Sadqah box, inspired by verse 96 of Surah Ale Imraan, which says, "Most surely the first house appointed for men is the one at Bakkah, blessed and a guidance for the nations." I started with a wooden cube money box, which I bought from a craft shop. If you can't find one of these, you could use a cube-shaped tissue box or a cube-shaped gift box instead. I cut out two strips of brown textured paper, around 3 centimeters wide, and folded one around the box. I then attached it to the bottom of the box using double-sided tape. It covered two sides with some overlap, and I stuck on the other piece of card to cover the two remaining sides. I then took a silver Sharpie pen to draw in the stones that the Kaaba is built from and the casing for Hajar al-Aswad, the black stone. Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam and Prophet Ismail alayhi salam first built the Holy Kaaba on the order of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Kaaba means cube, and the Kaaba is a cube-shaped building made from stones from the hills of Mecca. It is symbolically known as Bayt Allah, the house of God, and all Muslims around the world face the Holy Kaaba when we pray. Looking at the Kaaba is an act of worship. According to Imam Muhammad al-Baqir alayhi salam, as long as a person is looking at the Kaaba, good deeds will be written in his record and his evil deeds will be erased until he turns away his glance. I used a black drawing pen, this one has a 0.8 size nib, to colour in the black stone. You could use a black marker or black paint instead. I took two strips of black card that were the same height as the box and folded them in half. I then wrapped them around the wooden box so that I knew where the folds would be, and I used a bone folder to help me make the folds crisp. I measured 1.5 centimeters down from the top of each piece of card and drew a line across the card. I then used this as a guide to stick down some narrow double-sided tape. I pressed the tape down firmly and cut off the edges. I took some gold craft foil, cut it to the same width as the piece of card, and removed the backing tape from the card. I placed the foil over the double-sided tape, pressed it down so that it stuck to the tape, and then lifted the foil up. This gave a lovely golden effect, and I did this for both pieces of black card. I then took one piece of card and added tape for the door of the Kaaba, which is known as Bab al-Rahma, the door of mercy. On the Kaaba itself, the door is more than 2 meters above the ground, so I made sure to position it quite high. I stuck both pieces of black card together using double-sided tape and stuck on different sized double-sided tape strips to represent the golden embroidery of Quranic verses on the kiswa, which is the black cloth that covers the Kaaba. I added on the gold foil just like I did before. Even though the kiswa is made of black silk and embroidered in gold, the Kaaba itself is made simply out of stone, yet it is the most holy place on earth. Using a pencil, I drew some curves at the bottom of the black card to show the drape of the kiswa cloth. I made sure the ends of the card matched up, and then I cut along the lines I had drawn. I drew in lines in pencil to show the folds at the bottom of the drapes, and then I attached the black card to the top of the wooden box using double-sided tape, making sure that the door was positioned to the immediate right of Hajar al-Aswad. Finally, I used a silver Sharpie pen to draw over the pencil lines for the folds. And here we have our completed Kaaba Sadqah box, which we can use to collect money to give to charity. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us all opportunities to visit the Holy Kaaba throughout our lives and perform Hajj and Umrah that is only for the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and is accepted by Him. Ameen. Walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.